Welcome everybody to TWB Focus presentation of Old Bear. My name is Todd Farnsworth. I'm the director of this program since late fall. And we have worked through, pneumonia, storms, days missed, and missing actors. It's been a very exciting time. We've learned to be improvisers, and we've played lots of great theater games over the past few months. It's been wonderful. I'd like to introduce our cast. We have, as Old Bear, Dakota. Let's give her a good. As Rabbit, Dakota, with two T's. As Ramwell Brown, we have Olive. And as Duck, we have Marissa. And last but not least, we have Seth as Dog. Play takes place in a toy room, a playroom where children have all taken off for the day. And now, let's see what the toys do while the children are off at school. Old Bear!
Ah, that's more like it.
Like what?
Like it.
Like it how? Like, what are you talking about?
Ho, ho, ho! All the children have gone to school. Now we can play.
Yippee!
But what should we do?
Yes, Burma, what shall we do?
I know, let's hop!
Is hopping dangerous?
No, not really. You can hop with your hands or with your feet.
Yes.
Well, you can hop with your feet like this. Or, if you're sitting down, you can hop with your hands like this. Can you all hop with me? Let's go.
Okay.
Woo!
You guys want to try it?
You want to try to stick up for the jump?
Come on, if you want to stand up and try it, it's fun. You want me to do it with you?
Yeah. Come on. Oh, Lexi wants to do it.
Ready?
Did anyone know what happened to Old Bear?
No.
Well, a long time ago, I saw him being put in a box, and I think they carried him up to the attic.
Oh, yeah, because the children were playing really roughly with him, right? Like, throwing him about and pulling on his arms and legs, and the parents didn't want him to get hurt.
Oh, no.
So, we should go save Old Bear.
That's a great idea, Bramwell.
But anyone got any ideas? I mean, he's all the way up there.
And we're down here, and I don't see a ladder.
I know, we can stack these blocks to make a bluff tower and climb up it.
Like, rather than a tower out of people.
Yeah,
a tower out of love.
That's a great idea.
Up, 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 up we go. Up, 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 and honey, I go. Building blocks.
That was not a good idea.
Oh. Not when you're back, Robin.
Anyone got any ideas that are less dangerous?
Wait, I have another one.
Oh, no.
What if we climb this tree all the way up to the attic?
That sounds like it could work. Any objections?
That sounds very dangerous.
It is, but it's all in a day's work.
Wait a minute. Whoa. I left something in that plant.
You have something in the plant.
This.
Okay, are we ready to go?
Thank you.
Okay. If we put this ruler on here and tape it a little more over here, yes, this is gonna work, guys. We're gonna say we're all there.
Okay.
You guys know what this is, right? Come on. Don't you guys know what this is?
What is it?
Yeah,
airplane.
Right.
Airplane. Oh. We want it to fly up to over there. I'll be the pilot. Okay. Here, you can use this paintbrush to knock in the attic trap door, and also you can tell it certain.
Okay.
Oh, and wait. When you get to Old Bear, you guys can use these pillowcases as parachutes, so you can parachute down safely.
Okay.
And then, Dog and I will hold a blink and catch you guys.
Okay.
Whoops.
Ready? Here, Evan. Ready? And grab it. No bounce. Trust me, I won't. Okay.
Flying high to save all things. Flying.
We hear turbulence.
Ready, Robin?
Ready.
Ah! Ouch! Okay. Do you guys see Old Bear?
Yes, Grace. Somebody want to fly the plane off the stage? It seems to take an autopilot.
There we go.
Oh.
Ooh.
Are there any bears in here? Are there any bears in here? Oh, come on.
I knew this was going to be a special day.